Hello everybody, I am the Creative Lady, and today has been a long day, but I was out near Target and I decided to one more time look for the curling souffle. So today I finally got my hands on a jar, and it's the Shea Moisture Curling Soufflé. I found it at Target. It's $11.99. And I'm sure you've seen many of the reviews of the people who have gotten their hands on a jar, that it is an interesting consistency, unlike the Curling Hansen smoothie and the other products. This is a gelatin or gel type consistency, and the fragrance is nice. It smells very subtle, like, you know, the pleasant Curling Hansen smoothie and any of the other products that you may have tried from Shea Moisture. To me, the consistency of it reminds me of a gelatin or Jello that has not quite set yet. So it's a little jiggly. I tested it a little bit on my fingers, and it does feel a little slightly oily, as everyone has stated. And then once it settles down, it's a little tacky. It feels a little bit like if you've been working with a child, working with the non-toxic stick glue. It's a little tacky. I put a little bit on my hair. My hair was in a puff earlier, and I just took a little bit, rubbed my hands together, and smoothed it through my hair. And it was just okay. My hair felt a little tacky, a little oily. But this is not a comprehensive review because I have not shampooed my hair. So I want to give it a thorough review this weekend. And I'm going to come back with clean hair and share that with you, my real interpretation of how this is going to work for me. The first time I went looking for the Shea Moisture Curling Soufflé, I could not find it. So I ended up like, wow, I'm in the store. Let's look at the hair products. I ended up purchasing the Miss Jessie's Curly Pudding. I purchased some of this a long time ago when I first went natural. I think the December of 2007, she was having a BOGO, and I picked up a couple of her products at that time. Now, I like the Curly Pudding, but it's $38. So this is considered to be something that I would buy on occasion or during the BOGO. I like it because it smells like grape now and later. So I love fragrances that smell nice on my hair. Would I have to have this product? Would I just be standing in line? Maybe not, but I like it. You know, I like it. I like variety in my hair products sometimes. So even though I am still holding firm of not being a wild and raging product junkie like I used to be, but the Shea Moisture products are still top on my line that I enjoy. But recently, I've explored using some methods. I think the Kimi Tube leave-in conditioner that she shared with us. So since reading The Science of Black Hair, I've been trying to manage my hair as best as I can with this hair that I have to make it the best hair that I can have. So I've been trying to manage my hair with pH balance, and I purchased a set of pH strips from LuvNaturals, and I have tested a lot of products, and I did notice when I made the leave-in, and the main ingredient or one of the ingredients is the Not Today. And she is absolutely right when she said that it makes the ends of your hair curl up. Yes, it really does. And you can find the recipe on her YouTube channel. But I can tell a difference in my hair. I didn't use it this week, but I'm just still exploring my hair, as we all want to try things. But it does work. The conditioner, the leave-in conditioner recipe that she shared is the bomb. So, when I was in, I think I had a gift card or two, I was in TJ Maxx, and I found this Chi system. I think it's a curl preserve system. I've not used it yet, but the products were each $7.99, and it's low pH. So I'm curious to know how these products that are claiming to be a low pH leave-in conditioner shampoo and leave-in conditioner and shampoo, how they're going to work for my hair as compared to the Kimi Tube leave-in conditioner recipe that she shared with us. Also, when I was in TJ Maxx, I purchased some hair products. I purchased the Giovanni, and this is the Root 66. It's a volumizing shampoo and conditioner, and they were each $12.99. So I have not used them at all, but I just wanted to have them because I could. So I had a gift card, so I wanted to buy hair products. I did not want to buy clothing because I have my own fashionista, and that is Poochie's Closet. So today when I got home, I had a package from her, and who needs to shop retail when you can shop with someone who knows your style, who knows what you like, and when she sees something, it's like, bam, having your own personal shopper. So I got home today, was very excited to see the box. I've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 individually gift wrapped items. But I want to say she doubled up a couple because that's just how she does it. And she sends a personal handwritten note still. So, and a card. It comes with a card. I just bent it up. But she sends a note with every package that you send. So, if you have never shopped with Poochie's Closet, it's an experience that you will never forget. Shout out if you know how well she works with her customers. And once she knows what you like, you are probably a customer for life. I know that I am. So, who needs to find clothes in TJ Maxx when you can find somebody to shop and send them directly to the house? Yeah. So, I also had a gift card to Sally's, and I just picked up a couple things there. I picked up some plastic caps because you can never have enough plastic caps, okay? And I also picked up some of the Crackle polishes by China Glaze. I got the concrete, I think it's cracked concrete, and the black Crackle. So I had never had a chance to try those, and I still haven't because it's been wild and crazy, okay? So, but I'm glad I got my hands on these. Also, I found something else that I started using again that I had used before on my hair, but I did not, I didn't love it back then. But I was going on vacation, and I bought a trial size of it. And, oh my goodness, it was so fantastic. It's the Herbal Essences Hello Hydration. Now, everybody back in the day was talking about this product. And, ooh, it was so good. It was, I'm like, it was just okay. I didn't like it. But I tried it again. And it was Slip City, okay? My hair was tangled and matted. And it just did its thing, okay? So, I'm glad I revisited the Herbal Essences Hello Hydration. So, I think that's about it. That's all I have for now. I will be coming back this weekend with a full review of the Curling Soufflé by Shea Moisture. And, I think that's about it. But I will be doing more hair videos because since I have been away from making videos for about a month or 3 weeks or something, I have been experimenting with my hair. So, yeah, look for more hair videos coming up. I've got family members who are going natural. I see people in the post office. I always find people in the post office to talk about natural hair with. And today when I was purchasing this, guess who was in the aisle? Two naturals talking about what we want to buy. And so we just joined right on in and started talking. So that's what I like about natural hair. It brings us together. We talk about, you know, things, and we just can strike up a conversation with a total stranger about natural hair in a store or post office or at the auto shop, anywhere. When you see somebody with natural hair, do you do that? Do you start talking to strangers when you see them with natural hair? Yeah, I do too. So, thank you guys for watching, and I will be back this weekend with another video.